What's going on in technology right now that you're following?
I actually just spent about a day and a half doing work on robotic process automation tools. You've probably heard a lot about that, where we're using artificial intelligence to solve problems by creating these routines to interpret things called bots. I'm looking at that. I'm looking a lot at what I call digital plumbing, which is how we integrate different applications with one another so that the data flows seamlessly from one to another. You know, seamless integration shouldn't just be a punchline, and some of these digital plumbing tools will help with that. And I'm looking at enterprise architecture, okay? And what's happening here is that right now we have systems for sales that look forward on things like we're looking at the backlog of orders, we're looking at their pipeline and so forth, and that data doesn't connect to the financial data. So looking at some kind of system like what Zoho offers, or kind of like what SAP offers for enterprise, except trying to create that stack of applications that actually works together.